bullet. Count.
Follow CCTV Devils on TikTok.
For you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl.
What's up, St. Kim? It's H-Mag. There's a high of 37 and a low of 27. Then back to you in the studio.
Good for you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and you're coming.
Good morning, Devils.
It's Skylar.
And Allie. Happy Thursday, everyone. Today is March the 31st.
This day 136 of the school year and day 3 of your weekly schedule.
Also, St. Kim, Boosh got a new phone.
You want this? What's up, Duncan? We're 42 days school left.
For lunch today, we are having hot ham and cheese paninis
with marinara.
Marinara, right? 3, 2, 1.
With marinara sauce,
steamed broccoli,
and mixed fruit.
It is the third day of the fourth 9 weeks.
That's right. It's the last 9 weeks.
Make this 9 weeks different.
Get involved.
Be mostest kindest to your peers.
Make your grades the best they can be.
Remember, Sun Cam, today and tomorrow are the last days to buy prom tickets.
As always, remember to follow at CCTVs on Twitter.
Follow at CCTV Devils on TikTok.
Follow at Allie Malay on Instagram. And make sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Follow us now for guidance.
Like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you.
What's up, Devils?
It's 12.
Hey, no one back with you guys.
Cupcakes will be sold again at lunch tomorrow.
Please don't forget to bring a dollar to buy one.
The money goes to a Relay for Life, which supports the American Cancer Society.
Believe in a future that can be cancer-free.
Be the hope, St. Cam. Remember, for college advice or career advice.
See Mr. to the C-Win.
Anyways, check out at CollegeBoundDevils on Instagram.
Seniors, check your email early for
scholarship
opportunities.
It's a great day to have a great day. Now for the birthdays.
What's up, St. Cam? It's Hawes with your birthdays. Happy birthday yesterday to Mr. CNN himself, Carter Quick, and Ian Stock, Maverick Sports.
Softball also plays against BC, also at 4:30 at the Double Plex. Good luck and go dang Devils.